Hi, my name's Jesse and I live in Gaynda, Queensland. I'm here to share what I know about floods and what it means for my family and mates at places like Bundaberg, Gaynda, Mundubbera and Monto, who like me live right here in the Burnett River Catchment. This is the Burnett River Catchment. It's 33,000 square kilometres. That's huge! It's home to more than 88,000 people and attracts a heap of visitors thanks to tourism and seasonal workers. Did you know that a third of our catchment is made up of farming and agriculture? And it brings in nearly $12 billion to the Queensland economy every year. So protecting our economy from floods is really important. It's something all our businesses need to plan for. One of the reasons our land is so productive is thanks to the river systems that carry water and nutrients throughout our catchment. But that's not all that gets carried by our river system. Did you know the greatest threat to our environment here is weeds being spread by floodwaters? So living here is all about taking the good with the bad and embracing floods as part of our livelihood. It means keeping our wits about us by making sure we understand our risk and knowing how we can build our resilience to floods. Flooding is part and parcel of living in the catchment. Don't believe me? Check out these records going back to 1870. And our traditional owners tell us that even bigger floods happened. But how does the catchment work, I hear you ask? The upper catchment is where you'll see some of our most beautiful rolling hills. When it rains up here, it can create flash flooding that can be fast flowing with limited flood warning times. This type of flooding can sometimes take people by surprise. The mid and lower part of the catchment is where you'll find most of our river towns. It's where the catchment waterways enter the Burnett River. History tells us that in extreme floods, the water can rise very quickly and has potential to catch people off guard. The floodwaters can be deep and fast flowing as they make their way out of the mouth of the Burnett River and out to the Pacific Ocean. That's why we need to invest in our flood warning infrastructure, to give our communities as much warning of floods as possible so they can be safe. Our four councils are working together to help us strengthen our resilience by understanding flooding and what it means for our catchment. Together, we care for and respect one another and the environment in which we live, work and play, especially during times of flood. So now I need your help to spread the word so that everyone living in and visiting our catchment understands the important role we all play in being a flood-resilient community. Do your bit to get ready and plan for floods. Understand your flood risk and what it means for you, and get to know your neighbours and find out if anyone needs your help during a flood. Last but not least, find out more about how our catchment works and help us spread the word.